Hi there, this is Sasha, and you are here for Graffiti Doodle today. So we're here for Graffiti Doodle. Sorry to be late, but, done it earlier, but, still for doing a video, but now it's one of these news and the end. We want to do a video, and, yeah, I just felt a bit awkward, you know, awkward, you know, why I love it. Not that conscious, you know, just fancy doing something different. Yeah, they're now doing it. So let's see how it works. It's the 14th and the 4th. You can see where it's not now, it's probably the 15th by now. But it's the 14th video. So, I just felt like the little, from now up, before you see, it properly. So I'm gonna spray a little sheriff GY on this one, but you can see it on that front in the drawing pad on the next one that my neighbor. Basically in a silver and yellow background with aqua blue and I brought some new paint and I'll show you when we're in there and you heard it coming back. Yeah, so that's how I was going to keep up here anyway, so you can see it in the head. But yeah, here we go, I'll show you that out. So yeah, I bought some new paint pens and like, I brought this, these ones, the big cardi project ones, and I brought two of them, and I brought the big ones, big paint markers, and I brought like, two little ones. What I want to try, but these ones just to add to my collection, these colors I didn't have, so I like them, they're bright and I like them, it's important, and I wish I'm getting a lot of money in the store. I've got some time, I don't count my mark, I'll get that tomorrow, I've got the spray cans and all sorts of them, paintbrush, maybe that's gone. Ultra fine paintbrush. I'm getting a lot more detailed work, and instead of say bold or blacks and colours, some of our artists will kind of do more detailed stuff, so I bought the paint markers and all that, so that makes my day. I'll be using the rest of the round doing that. I'll see you in a few hours. Stay safe and progress free. Again. I know.